Hey guys, it's Zid the Vintage Chick here, and welcome back to Harry Potter Hogwarts Mystery. Okay, so we're gonna prank Marula's minions. So, we're going to Zonko's. We're gonna get a dung bomb. With a little help from Tulip. Hey, Monopoly Man. But luckily, I got a ton of energy. So I had my birthday the other day. 25 years old. Who knows where the time goes? But seriously, time flies by. One little thing left to do. There we go. Watery comedy, I never heard of that. How can we get rare Butterbeer? Hey, Hagrid. Some random dude. Hey, Madame Rosemary. Another energy thing. It better be a... Oh! What's that? Oh! Okay. I actually had a side quest going on there. Meet Rowan in Slytherin House. A friend. Not sure. Well, she said something about a mandrake. So I guess we can learn about mandrakes now. Study session. Heed. Focus, focus, focus. Boop. Right at the edge. Nowhere near the cactus. It's not gonna make it grow. Watering. There's a whole row of plants. There's a whole row of plants. You can barely miss them. That was my best Mitch Hedberg impression. I used to do drugs. I still do. And I used to too. Do some twimming. $200 are well worth it. Let's trim, trim, trim. Oh, it's gonna be easy as pie. Oh, shit. That one's not gonna be for kids today, so. Sorry about cussing. I hardly cuss in my videos. It's usually by mistake because I cuss outside of videos like a sailor. Alright. I've decided to do a quick duel today. Ooh, a Ravenclaw. Depulso, so it's aggressive. She's throwing a bottle. Not doing any good. Do Depulso on her butt. Was sneaky, and she hit aggressive. It's like rock, paper, scissors out this game. Flip her right on her ass. This video isn't gonna be for kids anyway. Whoa! She broke her butt. And for sort of, ooh. Rectum Sempra. Tickle her butt. Haven't used that in a while. Stunned. Defensive. I won. Then petrify her butt. Ending blow. Got him. And for those of you who have not seen my animagus, going straight to the dormitory. And here it is. It's a puppy.